Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walk around for the whole bottom for the Pacific Seacraft 40. So what I'm going to show you today is this the design of the Pacific Seacraft's hull, and then you can see it as it's out of the water. It just had brand new bottom paint applied to it here. And so here is the forward section of the hull. As you can see, the hull itself has just been beautifully waxed and buffed, and then new bottom paint has been applied. This is a dark blue bottom. We have wonderful coverage here. As we look down at the forward section, we're going to see a couple transducers. We have our forward-looking, we got our sonar, our speed paddle wheel, and this is our speed transducer. You can see the nice keel here. The keel itself has a really nice design, just giving this vessel a really great stability and handling characteristics offshore from this design. As you can see, the through holes we have located here on the aft port side, and then our rudder and propeller. You can see the new zincs. This is a three-blade propeller with a really nice large cone zinc on the end. Zero movement in the cutlass bearing. And then the motion of the rudder itself is really smooth. So you have a really nice, smooth control over the rudder. So really nice large style rudder. As you can see here, we have more through holes, exhaust, and what have you. Just a really nice, smooth rudder. There's the wind vane steering system off of the back of the vessel. Pretty much the objective for this video is just to show you what the bottom looks like. It's going to be splashed later today, and it's quite a unique opportunity to have a seller who is willing to go through and haul the boat out, bottom paint it, have full surveys done on it. You can tell he is not trying to hide anything whatsoever. We really want to have a really nice experience for the next buyer. This vessel too, which is really unique, it's owned by the original owner. So he has been cruising on this for a couple years now, and it is definitely a very unique, beautiful piece. If you have more questions about this particular Pacific Seacraft 40, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. That's 619-507-4416. And once again, I hope you found this video walk around with its whole design helpful and informative. And I look forward to hearing back from you. Thanks again.